Jets hockey night in New England as the preseason comes to a close. The Boston Bruins behind the Hub on Causeway at TD Garden take on the Philadelphia Flyers. Kevin Miller draws the forecheck. Taylor Lear up front. Here's Wayne Simmonds on a third line wing. Lear at the hash marks, pulled Rask off the post, but Rask makes the save. Robert Hogg, Marchand with a little bit of pressure. Gudas takes the space in front of him. Frederick on the diagonal. Gudas, the shot and a stick save by Rask, and it goes up and over. Wheel tosses it low. Vorobyev finding Lear, and he drills it right through the five hole.
Vorobyev makes a nice little feed. Lear perfectly catch and release, and as Rask goes down into that, I guess you'd call it the butterfly, it goes right underneath him to give the Flyers a 1-0 lead.
Vakanainen twists the wrists. A little bit of trouble here. Konechny up the half boards. Wagner gets a piece of the puck. Rask makes a save on Friedman's long one-timer. Frederick finds Marchand. Krug to Pasternak. He's got space. Cuts inside. Gets pinballed through and had everything but the puck.
Pasternak wants to take this puck all the way to the goal. He just can't quite get it pulled around. Elliott to the backhand.
You're saying that? Yeah, there was a lot of rust. Pirelli to McAvoy, the one-timer. A save by Elliott. Bjork kicks to the stick. Protects against Wheel. The pass deflects to Krug. Krug fakes the shot. Now Pasternak turns and fires, and Elliott holds it in his gut with 8 seconds to go in Sanheim's hooking penalty. Bjork one hands the puck toward Donato. Now Corrali turns to the forehand. Past Bjork. Moore fakes the shot, takes the shot. A juicy rebound. Anders Bjork into the middle, but the puck got up on edge. Achari flags it down. The shot, a pop-up rebound off Elliott's save. McAvoy speeds down to challenge Fullen. Nordstrom in front. Great save by Elliott, denying Wagner in front.
Nordstrom in on the forecheck. Beautiful little spin move. Steele finds Wagner on the net drive. Got robbed by Elliott.
Now in front of the Boston goal, and John Moore has it. He's got Heinen on the far side. Banks it for Bjork. He speeds in. Off the apron of the goal, a brief power play for the Bruins as Marchand springs out of the box. Miller speeds down into the corner, but the Bruins can't make anything out of it. Great read by Krejci. Here's DeBrusk closing the shot, saved by Elliott. The rebound gets spanked past Krejci. Donato to Corrali to Donato, tries to shove the backhand short side. Bjork gets right in there. The puck's still loose. Bjork digs it loose for Corrali. Moore to McAvoy. Delayed call coming against Philadelphia. Full marks to Anders Bjork using his speed and the newfound physicality. Along the line, Pasternak closes the wrist shot. Save Elliott. Juicy rebound, and Donato picks it up. Back to Pasternak, and Donato on the far side. Pasternak back up wrist shot. A save by Elliott. Taylor Lear finding the five hole from about here in the first period. Wagner, now Achari, the whirling shot. And Elliott makes the stop toward the middle of the zone. Nordstrom back to Chara, the bomb. Tipped by Nordstrom, rebound, and Elliott makes the second save on Nordstrom.
That's the type of shot you're looking for Chara to take in that instance.
Pasternak connects with Marchand as it bounces through Myers. Marchand somehow stays on his skates. The backhand toss, Pasternak, the 360, whirls and shoots. Elliott makes a nice save.
Philly could knock that puck down in the neutral zone, and Marchand's able to pick that puck up.
Off the turnover. A leg save by Rask, and that's an important save because to that point, the Bruins had outshot Philadelphia in the second period, 10-1. Vakanainen, indirect. Marchand digs it out of his skates. Vakanainen to Marchand. Backs to the corner, the back diagonal. Vakanainen to Pasternak, a ringer off the bar and up out of play. He got all of that one. Myers tosses it to the Boston zone. John Moore now. Donato, the one touch pass, two on one. Krejci has DeBrusk, the shot. partially off of Gudas, and it floats off back glass.
What a touch pass by DeBrusk.
Lugs it out, but Jake DeBrusk's back pressure breaks that up. Here's John Moore with DeBrusk. Moore on the backhand into Gudas' legs. It pops over him, and Elliott will snuff out the rush. 42 seconds to go in the second. The Bruins out shooting Philadelphia 20-10. John Moore changes edges. Laterra to Lear. Back to Laterra, the redirection, and Rask makes a positional save. Pasternak shields from Lawton. Marchand quickly to Vakanainen. Gets it back from Bjork. Vakanainen down to the half boards. Toward the corner, Rafael gives him his space. Saucer pass to Pasternak. He scores! Urho Vakanainen showing great patience and technical skill with the saucer pass. And Pasternak finds a corner. Krejci wins the faceoff. Puck hops over McAvoy's stick. Laterra trying to get the angle on McAvoy, who gets the shoulder down. Laterra in front. Raffle scores a shorthanded goal. 11 seconds into the penalty kill. Philadelphia goes on top.
And that makes an easy play. Raffle just walks right down the slot. Takes a perfect pass from Laterra, who's been good tonight for Philly. What a beautiful shot back against the green under the glove.
By either circumstance or by pure merit, work his way through the depth chart. The tip in close. Jordan Wheel getting the redirection, and Rask making a positional save. Pasternak uses the long reach. Chara in front. A juicy rebound off Elliott. McAvoy's shot saved by Elliott.
Marchand gets a little unlucky. This puck's going to jump away from him. But McAvoy able to explode to it. Gets a real good scoring chance.
Konechny. Wheel tosses back to Konechny in front for Lindblom. Saved by Rask. Another one. Achari steps up, so Myers gets rid of the puck. McAvoy the short pass. Wagner cannot connect with Achari, who goes down hard. Simmons winds up. Saved by Rask. The rebound. Simmons taps home the backhand. It's 3-1 Philadelphia.
That high slot area has been a bit of a concern. You think about that first goal, and even though Rask probably felt he should have had it, Philly's had four or five chances from that high slot where they catch the Bruins transitioning from man-on-man into a zone. You know, that hybrid defense that they like to play.
Wedges him in. Friedman inadvertently. Here's Pasternak. This backhand and a nifty save by Elliott. And Friedman clearly took the goal off its pegs. Tries to cut around the goal, loses an edge. Lear has a lot of space. McAvoy closing in front for Raffel. He scores! Odd man rush. Raffel gets the last two for Philadelphia, and the Flyers are in command 4-1 with a 1:21 to go in the preseason.
So that on top of, you know, systems, defensive play, commitment, and layers defensively. But I'm also concerned about what that third line is going to look like if the fourth line is going to be like what we saw tonight. They had some good shifts, some really good blue-collar shifts. But what's that third line? Is it going to be Donato and Backus with somebody in the middle? I mean, we got to see how it shakes out here in the next couple days.
Yeah, well, it's going to be time for the final cuts in the next 72 hours.